traction that the designers have showcased. Push.
Thanks. As you all know, Lakme Salon has styled and been the styling partner for nearly 5 lakh brides over the last 40 years. Brides today, I think brides always have been inspired by Bollywood and what they see on the silver screen. And the last few years, you've seen lots of big Bollywood weddings happening. And therefore, every bride wants to get a silver screen twist into her wedding look. That's exactly what we've tried to do. And we've collaborated with two ace designers, Arpita and Anushree. We're really fortunate that we could strike this collaboration and bring together a bunch of looks, which we called the Blockbuster Brides look. And who better than Ananya to walk and star in and as the Blockbuster Bride?
Woohoo! Anushree, can we begin with you? Because the show started off to a dhamaka with the most... I mean, that was music that made everyone in the audience start tapping their feet and start dancing. So if you can tell us a little bit about the music that you brought to the show and your inspiration behind the collection.
Of course. My collection's called Gulal. It's inspired by the theme for the season, which is the Blockbuster Bride for Lakme Salon. And it's all about the New Age Bride, and the colors we've used and all are very festive and like a burst of color. The band is something personally which I thought would add that little element and kind of get people into the groove of the theme that we were trying to put through. So that's where it came from.
Can you tell us about the collection that she walked down in? Because she was so excited. She was strutting down the ramp, I think, and she twirled so many times.
Yeah, I twirled.
Listen, if I was wearing that outfit, I think every one of us girls would have twirled for sure. So
yeah, what I designed for Ananya was a champagne gold lehenga with like lots of kadana and pearl. It took about, say, 600 odd man hours to make and embroider. And it's a new take on the bridal colors. Normally, I do a red bridal, but I thought the gold would be a more, nicer version to it. It's something very new that I've just introduced this season. So very excited to do this.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Arpita, if you can talk to us a little bit about the collection that you came up with. The outfit that Ananya's wearing is also so gorgeous.
Thank you.
So you can tell us about that.
So my collection is titled Trend Tradition, and it speaks for itself. It's like a mixture of trends as well as tradition. It's meant for today's modern bride who wants to stay true to her traditional and cultural roots, but at the same time wants to experiment with her final bridal attire. So since the theme is Blockbuster Bride, we went kind of all out, inspired by the looks of real Bollywood brides, which we've seen in the past 1 year. And that's what we've showcased on the ramp. And as for what Ananya is wearing, she's wearing a raspberry pink lehenga, which is hand embroidered with the fan flower motif, and lots of mirror detailing. So I hope you liked it.
Since you asked her that question, Ananya, can you tell us what it felt like walking for both these designers with such beautiful colors for you to choose from?
I feel like I'm screaming without a mic whenever I talk, but it was really exciting. I was so nervous because it was my first time walking and there were all these rules like turn 3 times, do this, do that. And I was like, I don't know what to do. So I was really, really nervous, but I think I had so much fun and I couldn't have asked for two better ladies to dress me. So I'm very excited and I don't think I'm going to be a bride anytime soon. I think there's a very long time for that because I'm only 20, but I got to live my dream today.
Okay, tell me your favorite dresses from outfits from both collections.
Both, which I only wore. I love them. I'm very selfish. I love the dresses I wore. Yeah.
Okay, can we also now speak to the hair and makeup ladies who came and created these wonderful looks? Anupama Katyal, National Creative Director, Lakme Salon. Can you tell us a little bit about the makeup that we have on her?
For Ananya, we used, so the inspiration, like everybody knows, is the Blockbuster Bride by Lakme Salon. So we wanted to do something which was very fresh and which resonates with the brides of today. And so we've done a color of a sweep of champagne with glitter a lot of nude glossy look with glossy lips. So this is one look that we've done for her. But you've seen four other looks on the ramp, which are actually just a sneak peek into the Blockbuster Bride. And you'll see more of them in the coming times. We've created 9 looks, and they're all inspired by, like Arpita said, the Bollywood brides who've just gotten married. Not just that, but from the 60s to now. And we've got 3D lashes for these looks. We've got colored liners. We played a lot with glitter. We've done smoky eyes with a touch of glitter, winged liner. So there have been lots of looks that we've created, and I'm sure the brides of today are going to love it.
Thank you. Pooja, if you can talk to us about the hair, because we saw everything from braids to loose waves and to waterfall braids that are a little difficult to do, but can you tell us a little bit about that? Pooja is the National Creative Director Hair for Lakme Salon.
You must have seen off lately our brides and the girls around who want to be brides want to do some wearable looks. They don't want something very, very traditional, but they want, with the tradition, some fashion as well. So that's exactly what we have done for the ramp and also for our original looks. You must have seen the milkmaid braid, which was on the crown with loose waves. So that is something for a very nice informal event for the bridal season. We also had tight buns, and we also had some messy buns, high buns, with again braids. So braids are something which are very much in this season. We had a nice neat braid, which is like a fish braid. These were the different looks which we did for the ramp. And for Ananya, we had nice voluminous beachy waves, which is really suiting her very much.
It's very comfortable. Like, I, when I saw it, I was like, oh my God, how am I going to wear this? Because I'm like a toothpick. So I was like, I'm going to fall. It's going to be so heavy. But no, it's very light and it was very comfortable. That's why I did so many twirls. Otherwise, I would be like all over the place. But it's very comfortable. No, I think it was kind of like a surprise. So I think now after, maybe, I hope they call me. Yeah.
Basically, the theme was to go from mehndi, going into sangeet, going into the wedding and reception. Because we have 4 different hair and makeup styles on the ramp. So every hair and makeup look was going with one function of the entire wedding. So that's how we did yellows and pinks for mehndi, rose golds for the sangeet, and then, of course, Anushree had reds and pinks. So this season, we've used a lot of organzas, chiffons, georgette, all silk-based fabrics, basically.
One second. 2 questions. Do you want to go first or ladies first?
Yeah, ladies first.
Yeah, so what I made for Ananya was a champagne gold lehenga with kadana and pearl embroidery. And it's basically a geometric jal that we used to create it. And the other colors that I used on the ramp were essentially navy blue, cherry red, and also some champagne. So these were my color palettes for the season. And the fabrics are basically all organza, silk, and raw silk. These are the 3 fabric bases.
Mine is very chill and comfortable. I don't really dress up that much. Yeah.
Okay. Now you.
जी मुझे सिर्फ बोला गया कि एक पैर दूसरे पैर के सामने रखना और गिर मत जाना आई थिंक मैं सिर्फ ब्रीद करने की कोशिश कर रही थी पर आई थिंक बैक स्टेज पता भी नहीं चलता जब टाइम चला जाता है मैं नाच रही थी गा रही थी और फिर मुझे स्टेज पर पुश किया गया तो आई थिंक हो जाता है हाँ हाँ बहुत गिरने क्योंकि मैं जूते के बिना भी गिरती हूँ तो हील्स के साथ और ये लहंगे के साथ मुझे बहुत डर था पर इस बार तो नहीं गिरी
सो Ananya इज द फेस ऑफ Lakme Salon एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू हैव हर ऑन बोर्ड दिस सीजन एंड व्हाट आई लव द मोस्ट अबाउट Ananya ऑफ कोर्स शी इज गॉर्जियस वी ऑल नो दैट वी कैन सी इट But she's very true to her nature. She's very inhibited and free-spirited. So she's always in a true element. You'll never find her pretentious. And she just makes anything look gorgeous. So, yeah.
So I think all of what Arpita said was true. And I just think she's the perfect muse for the season. We couldn't get better. Bang on.
Okay.
technically it is mirror work comes from Gujarat, but of course we've made a more modern and contemporary version of it. So the actual inspiration is from Ahir embroidery, but we've made it more contemporary this season.
I've used katana and pearls. So that's what I've used.
So Ananya, festive season is coming around. So what kind of ethnic outfit is your favorite?
Hopefully these two will make me something very pretty. But I like the fact that I didn't have to carry a chunni. Like, you know, with Anushree, it was draped a certain way. And with Arpita, though, we've not even put a chunni. Because I love dancing and I just want to go on the dance floor and dance. So I think for me, something comfortable, something which I don't have to fuss too much. And I think that's the case with all the young girls now. You know, they want the fuss-free outfit, the millennials, because they want to dance and they just want to be chill. So I think something very comfortable. I love chokers. I got to wear a choker piece and I love wearing big hoop earrings. So those are the pieces I like.
Perfect. Thank you so much for all these wonderful questions and thank you all for answering them so patiently. And congratulations to you, your first time walking the ramp and also at Lakme Fashion Week with such an amazing set of people making it happen for you. Congratulations.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all for joining us and we will see you on the flip side.